St. Paul is the biggest small town. What I like about Cathedral Hill is kind of how close everyone is together. It's so beautiful here. It's the kind of place where you want to put on your scarf and go for a walk and then, you know, settle down somewhere for a little while.